look at it like a race car. Like, a driver can tell if you put unleaded in versus premium gas. That's kind of the way I am with my body. I mean, I go to bed real early and I eat right. Like, what time you want to sleep? Like, tonight, I'll probably go to bed about 8:39.
Really? Yeah. Maybe that's what I'm missing.
The elite Olympic athletes need 10 hours. So I've been trying to get 10 all summer and it made a huge difference. The lifestyle sucks. I mean, it's really boring because nobody would like to do it. Right. But then it does everything from sharpening like your mental focus so like, you can lock in on things you didn't lock in on before. Yeah. And you do things the right way for so long and so long and so long, and that's when you really get to come through. You can do it if you're willing to put in the work, you know?
It's coming, man.